Desirable rituals, kamya karma.
Rituals can be categorized into two types. One, rituals performed with the objective of fulfilling worldly desires. Two, rituals pertaining to ultra-mundane desires. In general, rituals can be classified into five categories: rituals, penance, chanting of mantras, meditation, and all the four collectively. For performance of rituals, a man needs power and strength, and one cannot achieve power unless and until Shiva wishes it. It is only with the blessings of Shiva that a man can attain both worldly pleasures as well as liberation. These rituals, kamya karma, are performed by making a mandal facing towards east and doing avaran pujan as well as worship of Lord Shiva. Worship of Lord Shiva done in this way fulfills all the desires of a man.